Not at all. In fact, you should find out who Catmar really is, so you can have better control over him.
What?
No way! We can't know our true identities. It would be too dangerous if Shadow Moth got a hold of one of us.
I don't care!
Shit's cut, bitch.